We are predicting the future by creating it ourselves. It's a magical time.
A lot has happened in the last 100 years.
Our intuition about the future is linear.
But today, the world is global and exponential.
Your smartphone is actually billions of times more powerful per dollar than the computer I used when I went to college.
Singularity University is a place that teaches about exponentially growing technologies. Those technologies doubling in power year on year. Computation, sensors, networks, artificial intelligence, robotics, 3D printing, virtual and augmented reality, synthetic biology. All of these are technologies that are riding on increasing computational power. And these are the technologies that are going to be changing our world.
Alan Kay said the best way to predict the future is to invent it.
If all you do is coast, eventually you slow down while others catch up and pass you by.
We are living in the most extraordinary time ever in human history. You have the ability as individuals and as small teams to literally do what only governments and large corporations could have done in decades past.
I don't care if you work at Coca-Cola or you're a startup, policymaker, you work for the government, are you doing meaningful work?
The more people solving problems, the better the world gets. It's a mindset and a power that has never been possible before.